Plus, Jasmine Simpkins is live for us.
Yes, morning, guys. I'm in the OC at the Pacific Coast Outdoor Fishing Show. It's the biggest on the West Coast. They're making rods up in here. They're going to teach me how to catch some fish. You don't want to miss it after this.
Explore the latest boats, fishing tackle, and outdoor gear as the Pacific Coast Sport Fishing Show takes over the entire Orange County Fairgrounds.
KTLA 5's Jasmine Simpkins is live in Costa Mesa with a preview. Jasmine, good morning to you.
Good morning, guys. Megan, do you remember when you were here last year? Yes, this is the Pacific Coast Sport Fishing Show, OC Fairgrounds. It actually kicks off tomorrow, goes through the 10th. But, guys, I don't know anything about fishing, but this is the place where you come to learn. So this morning, they've been giving me a tutorial. I'm at the booth Batson. This is one of the places that you have to check out when you come here, because if you want to go fishing, you got to get a rod first, right? And this guy, Keller, hello, good morning.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. Listen, we're already acquainted because you've been giving me all the P's and Q's and all the...
Little tips, couple tips and tricks.
Yeah, because I am awful at this. But the best, what I do know,
you got to start somewhere.
You got to start with a fishing rod. So when you buy one here, right, then you're going to come, you'll be here demoing to people what?
How we get from all the individual parts and pieces to a finished product. And this is the stage we call wrapping. So you use basically sewing thread, wrap the guides on, and then eventually we do like a clear coat. But the difference being, because we're at the show here, we probably, you know, we won't be giving someone this finished rod at the show, but we're just showing, you know, the process. How do we get from step one to step two to step three?
Because to catch a fish, you need a really good rod, and every rod is different.
Very specific. We have over 500 different blank models. From everything from small trout to marlin. So, you know, someone says, I want a rod to catch tuna. That's when you come to us and we say, this is the blank you need. These are the parts you need. And we're going to get you going.
I love this. A family-owned business guy, Keller, three generations. This is their third year being here at the show. But one of the things that they do, which I think is super cool, is they have this simulator over here. Bill is the owner. I just love, again, that this is a family business. Keller is your son. Yes. How long have you guys been fishing as a family?
Oh, since he was a baby, we've been fishing. I've been fishing since I was 5 years old, so over 50 years. And it's a family-owned and operated company. And like my son said, I think we sell all the parts pieces to build fishing rods.
How cool is this boat show, and why did you guys want to come back this year?
Oh, it's been a great event. It's very well attended, and a lot of my customers are here, so I get to have meetings with them. I get to show new products and introduce the industry to the custom rod market also.
Right. Another part of the family business is Eaton, his beautiful daughter. She and I have been practicing, because one of the things you can do when you get here is that you can test out your fishing skills, correct?
Yes, you can. You get to pick a rod, pick a fish, and you can test out that fishing rod on the fishing simulator.
Okay, so listen, Eaton's been helping me. You got to put it on your hip, guys.
Yes.
And then you keep your fingers in between, and then you just down and
there you
pop.
Go.
There we go. Look, I'm almost getting him. Oh, there we go.
Oh. Right there, so close.
Wait a minute, he's being feisty.
He's really feisty. Oh. He's so close to the top.
Listen. Chris and Megan, I think I'm going to be able to get this later and bring it back to the station. It's a big one. It's a big one. I almost got him there. But guys, on the screen, you can see all the information about the Pacific Coast Boat Show. So much stuff to do. 500 vendors. All the information's on the screen. Kids under 12 are free, and so are vets. But the ticket prices you'll also see on the screen. But guys, I'd say come on out here. Starts on the 7th, goes through the 10th, and there's so much to do. This is definitely one of the highlights, I would say. But back to you guys in Hollywood. Gosh. It was...